The Sri Lanka Navy said in a statement that they had seized two trawler boats transporting over 300 kilograms of heroin in the southeastern seas off Sri Lanka, in international waters. Navy spokesperson Captain Indica da Silva said the drugs were seized in a special joint operation with the State Intelligence Service and the Police Narcotics Bureau. For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.